Mindenképp, hogy a Tom Brady the Angel of Dawn. Egyre most már Prágában folytatjuk a harcot.
I want some answers, Bouchard. Why did you want me dead in Paris?
You were just a side issue. A loose end that needed tidying up.
Who ordered it?
A madman called Eckhart. He was putting pressure on all my operations. Threatened my family. Killing my men. You saw one of them at the church.
A psycho, huh?
The worst. Eckhart is a monstrum.
Is that right? What exactly were you doing for him?
I had to take delivery of a painting that was in the Louvre and bring it to the Strauhof here in Prague.
My painting? That wasn't easy to get out of the Louvre, Bouchard.
Seemed everyone's a loser.
So why Prague?
Eckhart is protected by a group based in Prague called the Cabal. They're almost as dangerous as Eckhart, and at least as insane.
The Cabal, not the Mafia.
No, they're far more sinister than the Mafia. No one even knows how old they really are, but have seen records suggesting they were active during the Second World War.
Interesting.
Anyone too inquisitive about Cabal business simply disappears.
Like my friend Von Croy. What was his involvement in all this?
He was hired to look at one of the five obscure paintings that was in the Louvre. But he found out too much. He contacted Vasily here in Prague and they exchanged information.
Oszkio festménye és Vasilyval akart összefutni. De akár tudta, hogy túl sokat tudott, ezért akart végezni.
So, they were working together.
Trading information, nothing more. Vasily worked alone. He also kept the fifth engraving back.
Why are the engravings important?
Each engraving contains an encoded map of a particular painting's location.
So one of those engravings told Von Croy where the Louvre painting was.
Yes, but your friend got careless. The faxes were intercepted by the Cabal, and then Eckhart didn't need Von Croy. It was another loose end to be tied up, like Vasily.
Eckhart is a fossil. Megérdemli a halál. Szóval fogva számára, hogy elbaradva a szádon. Kavály kémkedett utána.
Killed like Vasily, you mean? Why does Eckhart do that to the bodies, Bouchard? And what does he want the paintings for?
I don't know the details, but it's something to do with reviving the cubiculum nephili.
The cubiculum nephili? The Sleeper, last of the extinct Nephilim race.
You've heard of the Sleeper. Eckhart is insane. He thinks he can use the Sleeper to breed the extinct Nephilim back into existence.
There's no faulting his ambition, is there? So this fifth engraving that Vasily kept back is the key to the last Obscura painting. I'm going to take a look around.
It'll be well hidden. Vasily was very cautious.
Not cautious enough.
The map in the last engraving shows a location called the Vault of Trophies. The vault was one of the last Lux Veritatis secret strongholds, and Eckhart's been desperate to get into it.
Szóval én fel akarják kérdezteni az alvót, a kubilikú nefét. Szóval ez a Eckhart gonosz szándék.
A Lux Veritatis vault?
They seized all five obscure paintings in the late 1400s and hid them. The last one is almost definitely in the vault.
So do you know where the vault is located?
Only that it's pity the Strahov somewhere.
And the painting is definitely there?
Eckhart thinks so. It's one of the reasons the Cabal built their stronghold there.
I'm going to take a look around.
Are you going to leave me like this?
Yes. Take a break. You've been running round a lot. I'll be back with the fifth engraving.
Szóval őt azt a festménykkel fejlesztik az alvót, az utolsó nekik. De nincs, hogy a bűzsként, hát mit várt? Meg akart ölni.
Strength is increasing.
Kéne átugorni. Ezt kellek beginni. Gyógyszeres kezelés. Szóval órák kell valahogy beindítani. Csak. biztosan megadja a kérdésre a választ. Még csak hogy megadja a választ. Felejtettem, melyiken a hány órának kell lennie. Gondolom, vastag beni. Vasszor Foxa. 3-1-5-9-7. Festi. és szabadult.
Around here. Let's see if he's got keys to this place.
Fez vão cultos.
I wonder if that key will fit here. Did you get me the Strahov code?
I told you, I'm a professional, but I want the exclusive story. Events in Paris and whatever happens here.
Done.
This passcode will get you into the warehouse area. It's only a low-level pass, but at least you'll be inside the complex.
I can take it from there. Have you tried this code yourself?
Me? No, the place gives me the creeps. Workers have gone missing and all kinds of spooky stuff.
What goes on in there?
God knows. I'd give my innards to find out. But it's way too gothic for me. If you uncover anything, give me first shot at it, huh?
Sure thing.
I also got this. It could come in handy. The Strahov is one weird place.
A handy machine pistol. Gas punch reloader.
No invasion force should be without one.
How much?
Have you seen what these can do?
How much?
800 euros.
Okay, let's talk in the car.
The Strahov isn't far.
Quick zone, Strahov Fortress. Van csak... És mi pénze van? Vajon tetét volna, hogyha nem lett volna 800 euró. vagy az a... Nem tudja elérni. Jöjjek ide, jön ide. Ugyan jöjjek ide. Thank you. Akkor most már vettek a rövidebb úton.
Dögöljétek meg, hogy itt vagytok, hogy éltek!
Tudok felmenni annélkül, hogy ne halljak meg.
Kdo tu je?
A znamená, že kdy nímeč, mego na jutce, kdy níž. másik oldal. Miért nem enged le?
Thank you.
volt ez? Mi ölt meg engem? Jesszusom! Ijesztő álmod! Basz meg, ez felháborító!
Nincsenek turette. Nem ölheted meg. Ja, ezek turettek voltak, nem őrök. Thank you.
gáz! Geci gáz! Gáz!
I can climb up on that.
Kéne azt húznom, de nem tudom.
Sem látom. Várj csak, várj. Talán tudom. Nem úgy, idióta. El. Thank you.
kutya. Aki akkor gyerünk ilyen kezdeni. Látom, hogy valami fönt, hogy fölfelé kell menni, de nem tudom, hogy csak úgy. De nem látom a felvezető utat. Nekem nincs felnéz animáció. Ha csak...
That's not any script that I know.
Nem lehet felmászni erre. Nem tudom, hogy jussok oda fel. De ha a videóban jobban megnézem, akkor rájövök. Jó, van, ennyi voltam. Legközelebb majd folytatom innét. Ennyi volt. Szevasztok.